Because at the moment with chemo, it does affect my energy levels quite a lot. My legs are really like jelly. I do try to do my practice ShuvIt every day. Currently indoors, I'm getting lots of advice on how to do that, so that I try and improve a little bit every day.
Meditate and see. Don't push yourself. Listen to your body.
The goal short term is to learn how to shove it, but I'm really becoming very, very excited about skating, and I think that I would love to continue trying it and learning and improving.
Yes, yes, yes!
I just have to make this recording to thank you all so much for the love and support I'm getting. It's been phenomenal over the last few days, and I need to thank you all for that. I was talking to my daughter this morning, and we were saying how emotional we are about the response you've all given to my campaign, and we were talking about how you feel when you have cancer and when you have somebody you love who has cancer, and it can take you to a really dark place. And you some purpose to dealing with cancer. And I think that is such an important and amazing thing to do.
My love must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you.
A whole 2 weeks ago, I was discharged from the hospital, and I have been struggling, really struggling, to get back on my board, to get back some energy, to get back some determination. But you know what? I gave myself a good talking to last night, and I'm thinking, I'm not doing anything sitting around all day on my chair, just letting the world go by. I've got to do something and I've got to come back. So, here we go. I've got my board, I've got the trainers on the wheels, and I'm going to give it a go. First day back, and I'm back on my board. I'll send some videos for you. I'll speak soon. Take care.
That you love me too. your lips next to mine, dear. Won't you kiss me once, baby? Just a kiss goodnight, maybe. You and I will fall in love.
Never fall in love.
People
shoulder.